Construction workers found something extremely rare on a build site, a 66-million-year-old triceratops fossil. This happened in Colorado. The skull and bones were discovered during a groundbreaking. Scientists have already confirmed the discovery and are now working to get it out of the ground. Once that happens, they hope to give it to the Denver Museum of Nature and Science.